Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Roblox Finder. 1.5 million children in the UK are regular users of the creative gaming platform Roblox. So what is its appeal and is it safe? Roblox may not be as famous as games like Fortnite or Minecraft, but it recently announced that it has more than 100 million active monthly players. It has flown more under the media radar than those rivals, leaving parents whose children are now asking to play it. In this video, we'll be taking a look at 4 insane Roblox secrets. But before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button to enter a monthly shoutout giveaway. Just comment down below saying I subscribed and we'll enter you into the giveaway. Number 1. How many children play it? Roblox doesn't split its 100 million figure between children and adults, though it does say that 40% of them are women and girls. In the UK alone, there are around 1.5 million children playing Roblox, according to research firm Kids Insights. It's data based on an annual survey of 20,000 British children. They suggest that 24% of 2 to 12 year olds are on Roblox. That's more than on TikTok, which is 13%, and Snapchat, which is 20%. The company adds that 19% of 7 to 9 year olds in the UK that are playing Roblox. Number 2. Why is Roblox popular? We're not a company that does a lot of marketing. Number 1 way that someone finds about our platform is when they get invited to play with a friend. And the second way is they'll watch people playing it on YouTube, says Roblox chief business officer Craig Donato. So it's very much an organic phenomenon. He also suggests that one reason why Roblox is so popular is its emphasis on unstructured play. In an era when many children are more restricted in their physical world activities than previous generations were. When I came home from school, I'd get on my bike, go out in the woods, do pickup baseball. But we live in a world today where it's hard for kids to go out and have unstructured play with their friends, he says. Most of the experiences on our platform aren't just about the object to win. It's an experience you have with other people, a shared experience. Number 3. How do people make games for it? Anyone can make a game for Roblox by downloading its separate Roblox Studio software. The company says that it has more than 2 million creators, so around 2% of its players, with the most popular games being played by up to 100,000 people simultaneously. For many children, creating a simple game or virtual room where they can hang out with friends is the limit of their abilities, but others build bigger, more complex games and even start to make money through taking a cut on in-game purchases using Roblox's virtual currency Robux. The company expects to pay out more than $100 million in 2019 alone. We have these teams forming businesses and making millions of dollars a year, says Donato. Roblox is keen to foster this community. In 2018, it launched its own curriculum, available under a Creative Commons license for educators to use. Donato says it reached more than 500,000 children in its first year. Number 4. Are people really making businesses out of this? They are. Josh Wood is one of the British Roblox game makers. He's 18 now, but discovered Roblox in 2013 and started to make his own games a year later. From there, I continued to learn and collaborate with other people on projects until I realized my most successful game to date, Game Dev Live, which has so far had over 1 million play sessions, he says. Wood has now set up his own company to make games for Roblox, hiring other developers, artists, and testers, and even launching a line of toys based on Game Dev Live in partnership with Roblox. With the money from my games, I've been able to pay for my university education and continue to reinvest in my business, he says. Another young British developer working on Roblox games is Abby Lee. Now aged 19, she started playing Roblox in 2011, but took the leap into development in 2017, initially creating assets for other people's games. She's currently working on 3 games, including her own sports-themed title, and hopes to make a full-time career out of freelance development. It never feels like a job, which is of course the best part. I enjoy building, and to do so in my free time, I'm simply rewarded when it comes to doing what I love. Alright, this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Also, be sure to watch the 2 videos that you are seeing on screen right now, because I'm sure you'll love them. With that said, I'll see you in the next video.